I'll run it. Okay, hope the sound isn't too crazy. Here is SVARTNES Harbor, brilliant place. That's the high tundra in the background.
Hi, I'm the Fast Fisk, and welcome to Birding Varanger, the site presented by Biotope.
Today,
I'm in SVARTNES. This is in Varden municipality, and just before you get to tunnel to go to Varden Islands. So this is the mainland, and in a British context, I sort of think of it as like, it reminds me of one of those West Isle or Scottish harbours that you just think, Mary Mother of Christ, what has this had? Is it last year there was a pristine pearl white ivory gull, full adult, flying about, paddling its feet on the water?
There.
We're at SVARTNES Harbor, Varde, one of the key places in Varanger, especially in winter. Actually, all year, it's always good. Any good birds out there?
Yeah, 20 odd king eider, a nice mix of drakes and ducks.
This is where we had the first month's guillemot from mainland Norway as well. This is the SVARTNES River Delta. Always hold loads of gulls. That's the fish factory. And we're in the car, because that's the best way not to scare the birds.
So there's a lot of abandoned cabins there at SVARTNES. This is where the grouse like to hang out. And
here,
little grouse.
It's a field fed nest that was up there in the corner.
That's it, over and out from the tower. It's getting, no, it's not getting cold, we're not pussies.